the Israeli-Syrian frontier, what is officially called an extraordinary meeting of the Syria-Israeli Mixed Armistice Commission is taking place. The first session took place last week in Syria. This one is in Israel. The Syrian delegation came through the border into Israel in what might be considered a symbolic gesture, Arabs coming to talk to Jews about mutual problems. But that sounds a lot better than it really is. The purpose of their coming was for part two of a meeting urged by Secretary General U Thant to discuss the problems of cultivation in the demilitarized zone, or put more simply, to decide where Israeli farmers and Syrian farmers in the zone can go about their business of farming without being shot at. Israel blames Syria for training Palestinians to commit acts of sabotage in Israel. Syria denies the training part, but says she's not going to do anything to stop the Palestinians from trying to regain their homeland. On the other hand, Syria charges that for years, Israel has been chipping away at the demilitarized zone, cites this as another example of Zionist aggression, and suggests that once again, Israel must go.